गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम समीना भट्टी. द नेम ऑफ माई स्कूल इज श्री सहजानंद इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल नाठेज एट ऊना. आई एम टेकिंग द सेवेंथ स्टैंडर्ड एसेस. इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी आर अपलोड इन हिस्ट्री चैप्टर टू बिग स्टेट. नाउ दिस इज स्टार्ट ऑफ द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ दिस लेसन. इन द ड्यूरिंग वी विल टेकन अ स्मॉल इंट्रोडक्शंस for the last video. This had to hear about two state of history. One is a Kanauj and second was a Vatapi. In the Kanauj, king was a Harshvardhana. So we was given the information about the Harshvardhana. Now we started life of the people of Harshvardhana. Information about the region of the King Harsh is available from the writing of the Chinese travel Hyun Sang. Town and the villages of the time were the 40 feet and had a huge gateway at the entrance. In that time they have to making a huge gate whenever they are come into the entrance gate of the village or a town. The society was divided into the four group, and that time the society have to divide it into four group, means state 1, 2, 3, and 4. First is parda system, and entrance caste system were not prevalent at that time. Here is given the name. New word is a, I will brush on it, prevalent, and at the particular time. Okay, the customs of the sati, child marriage and the polygamy had by started on that time. The means of plaguing, that is the means of the man having more than a one wife on that time. The local diet considered of the milk. The peoples are having milk product has lots of things, means curd, ghee, they have to consuming in their food habit, rice, wheat, fruits, vegetables, etc. They wear clean and the simple clothes, mostly white clothes they have to wearing. Especially men was a wear dhoti and women's wear the sari for our traditional systems. They wear the ornaments like a bangles, rings, bracelet, necklace. They were with the made of the flowers on that time. That means the ornaments are not making with the gold or silver, or they also there, but they want to wear most of time bangles, necklace, making by the flowers. Cheese and the games of the dice, chess, they have to play the chess and the dice on popular means of entertainment, for they have to start the entertainment for two games, chess and dice. Acrobats and conjurers wandered from village to village, entertain people. Here I will given the new two words, acrobats and conjurers. Now the meanings of these two things. Acrobats, performing a volume of dependent of the particular gymnastry. They given a gymnastic. Did you see that in the gymnastic? They on that time they have to given the performance village to village, and they show their ability. And second one is a conjurer, a person who conjured spirits. They have to with the spirits and they have to practice magicians, and they are showing their ability of this timing. for entertainment. Now, farming and the animals' husbandry were the main occupations of the peoples. The renewables was 1/3 of the productions. That means in the farming, when they are doing the farming or a husbandry, whatever they have to be provide from the 1/6 part they given into the kingdoms. Internal and the external trade was carried out of the Vaishyas. Here the Vaishyas, it's a traveling by the merchant. They are doing the internal or international trading also doing on that time by the Harshvardhana time. They have to build a trade transports of the transportation for the goods. They doing the merchant of the trading of professional on that time. Now gold and silver coins are usings on that time. They have to wearing the ornaments, statues, voidi and the covered wooden piece exported on that time. The exported of the wooden piece, ornaments, statues, silvers and golds they have to making. The export of the different material from the Indian increase her prosperity. During the reign of the King Harsh, India had a good business relations with the Rome, which led to the inform of the gold and in India. People following Buddhism, Hinduism and the Jainism, but they are tolerant toward their other religions. They are tolerant behavior that too does not necessarily agree with the other religions also. Here given the picture, I was brushing of this picture. Hyun Sang, he was a Chinese trader. He was a Chinese trader. He traveling in the India during the Harshvardhan regions and study about the Buddhists in the Nalanda in the 5 years. The Nalanda University, I was told Harshvardhan have to make the Nalanda University. He was given the teaching of the 5 years in the Nalanda University. He came from the China and he was a Buddhist monk, scholar traveler of the translator who traveling to India. Those who are coming from the China into taken the study in the Nalanda University. So he was translator of that peoples. He was a scholar travelers. Hung Sang stayed in the India of the 15 years. He was doing the 5 years in the Nalanda University for the teaching, but he was stay here the 15 years for the visit different places in India. He was described the social, political and the religious condition of that time. In 645 CE, he returned to China again and the Central Asia with he many books released and the statue from the India during his stay. Whenever he was stay here, whatever he was collection between 15 years, he was take them with him at China. He attend the 16th Buddhist religions conventions at the Prayag. Now, Hyun Sang, I was given the information about the Hyun Sang. He was teaching in the Nalanda University for the Buddhist. He was a Buddhist monk. Monk means beta, here is sadhu. He was a sadhu for religions of the Buddhist. Hung Sang has a noted that. He was noted here. Okay. There was 100 Buddhist muttas in the Harsha's kingdom. Muttas is a historical surname. He was Buddhist. The meaning of the Muthas, I was crushed here. The meaning of the Muthas is a historical, others by the surnames. People living a simple life, pure and a peaceful life based on the living by a rule of good. Moral conduct and justice. Now every information was completed into Kannauj by Harshvardhana. Now we will be in the second part in this lesson. We will be start Vatapi. The name of the lesson is Two Big State. The first is a Kannauj and second is a Vatapi. The king of the Vatapi, the name of the king is Vatapi, is a Pulkeshi II. Here I was given one. I was given here this picture. See, beta page. This picture means in the north part, Harshvardhana situated. In the south part, the kingdom of the Pulkeshi II. So we will start about the Pulkeshi II. I will brush on the Haravartar, that is a avatar of the Hindu gods of Vishnu. They given the symbol of him. His son Kirti Varma ascend the throne after him. He was succeeded by the brother. He was succeeded by his brother Mangalesh, who built the grand Vishnu temple at the Tapi, Vatapi. After him, the rebels Pulkeshi II become a king, rule over the empire for about the 30 years. He was on his kingdom. He was taken the 30 years for his empire. Now, given the Pulkeshi II information, 610 to 642 CE, in the 6th to 7th century, Pulkeshi was a valiant king who was won many battles. Whenever he was won, but he was not stopped the fighting with the another kings. His first victory was over last South Gujarat, following by him own over Gurjar, North Gujarat. He gained control over the Vengi region that lay between the river Krishna and Godavari, and also acquired Andhra Pradesh. He wanted to acquire the Andhra Pradesh also. He transformed the capital Vatapi into the city of magnificence and the splendor. He was making the city Vatapi. Now he's situated in Karnataka. He's making the magnifying means a quality title of the address for the monarchy. That is, everyone is know about the special monarchy situated in the Karnataka. He was splendor of his state on that time. The army of the Harshvardhanas, armies of the Harshvardhanas and the Pulkeshi II was fought a great battle near the Narmada. Narmada is situated into the middle part of India. So Harshvardhana and the Pulkeshi, Harshvardhana, they have to fight in the Narmada, and on that time Harshvardhana was defected by the Pulkeshi II. He is hated Harshvardhana expedition towards South India, and so the empire of Kannauj could not extend beyond Narmada. That means whenever the Harshvardhana was defected by the Pulkeshi, so he was not come down by the Narmada side. Pulkeshi II was not only a great warrior, but also he loved the arts. That's why he was built a lots of buildings on that time, and there are too much famous things are there presented by the Pulkeshi II. Built of the caves of Vatapi and the Dharapur were the built during his region. Okay, he is a famous marine kid of the Ajanta caves. We are heard lots of time about the Ajanta caves. It's a situated in Maharashtra state in Aurangabad district. The caves in Ajanta caves, they approximately 30 roads cut, and they have to make a Buddhism an emolument on it. These caves are cut by the 30 rocks and make a Buddhism's monuments in Ajanta Caves that was built by the Pulkeshi II. So, in the caves are too much paintings and the colors, everything is a beautiful statues also situated at there with the dancing and music. Every statue have to be a show something by the painting. Hingsong visited the court of Pulkeshi II and has given a void account of its gradual. The king of the Chalukya dynasty were followed of the Hinduism. During this time, Buddhists went into the declare where the Digambar Jain sect gained popularity. What the means of Digambar? I was brush. That is the means of the two major schools of the Jainism are situated on the Pulkeshi II. Harshvardhana and Pulkeshi were contemporary rulers where Harsh fought for a better as a compared to the Pulkeshi II, because Pulkeshi II is a great warrior who continued waging wars. He finally his end in the 642 CE in the conflict with the Pallava king of Kanchipuram. King Harshvardhana died after 5 years of him. That means after 5 years, Pulkeshi died after 5 years. Harshvardhana was dead. That is the two major city we will learn, Kannauj and Vatapi. The Kannauj king was a Harshvardhana and the Vatapi king was a Pulkeshi II. Whatever was done on that way timing for their kingdoms. So that lesson was completed. We will take in another lesson in another lecture. So, stay home and be happy. Thank you.